allergic reaction of sorts. That's what I would call it. And that's what we thought.
If we had known that the risks were so high, I think maybe, we would have stopped eating, or she would have stopped eating oysters.